Developing tonight, two people are dead, one person injured after a shooting in Barrow County last night. The sheriff's office says it happened just before 10 Friday night at a home off Highway 82. Deputies found Bradley Messer and Jeffrey Orr both shot dead in the front yard. A third victim had to go to the hospital. Deputies believe Messer died by suicide after shooting Orr and the surviving victim. So far, deputies have not said how the three people involved knew each other.